on your face at a coffee shop on the 8th. Or maybe it was in my mind.